In a world where 90% of surfers compete for less than 1% of our coastline's waves, in a time where mass production has drowned the craftsman, comes a new place to get stoked. KorduroyTV, do-it-yourself surfing central.